upcoming match with the naughty, naughty dragon.
I just want to say I'm gonna kick his butt. When I fight him, I'm gonna hurt him so bad that I want to run. And I'll cry so much. Yeah! Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, you just heard it from the Top Gun. He's gonna kick some butt tonight. All right. Okay, naughty, naughty dragon. What do you think about that? Top Gun just said he was gonna kick your butt. What do you have to say to him?
I'm gonna kick his butt so bad that he'll run in a puddle to his mommy.
Naughty, naughty dragon, show me some muscles. Let's see what you're gonna do to him. All right. After this commercial, we'll have our first match, Top Gun versus the Naughty, Naughty Dragon. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the Top Gun! Boy, ladies and gentlemen, it looks like the Top Gun is ready for business.
Fire!
Press play. Louder. Now, ladies and gentlemen, entering the ring is the Naughty, Naughty Dragon. Sounds like he's ready to take care of business. Boy, are we gonna have a rumble tonight. Okay, we're ready for action. Let's get this fight going. Start fighting. You guys a bunch of wimps, or are you gonna wrestle? Oh, and we've got a takedown. Oh, and up from the corner, and he misses. Okay, Top Gun. Neither one of them looks like they're ready to quit. There's only 30 more seconds left in the match. Who is gonna win this? Naughty, naughty dragon. Oh, and Top Gun's got him on. Oh, I thought he was on his back, but now he's smashing him. Naughty, naughty dragon grabs him by the shorts, whips him around, gets him on his back. One, two, three, it's over! Naughty, naughty dragon is the winner!
Hey,
why don't we hold off till we get you guys in the ring and then you're gonna really show us some action. Do you think you've got a chance against Naughty Naughty Dragon, Wild Man?
I have a huge chance! He doesn't even have one chance! He has zero chance!
What are you gonna do to him?
I'm gonna tear his guts apart!
Sounds pretty wild to me.
I'm gonna tear his whole body apart.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back with the match between the Wild Man and the Naughty, Naughty Dragon. Yeah! Now, ladies and gentlemen, entering the ring, it's the one, it's the only, it's the Wild One! Anybody want to get into the ring with the Wild One? We'll be right back to meet his opponent for tonight. Now, ladies and gentlemen, entering the ring, the Naughty, Naughty Dragon! My, oh my, look at that brute strength! Whoa! Can anybody beat the Naughty, Naughty Dragon? What a treat we have in store for you tonight, ladies and gentlemen, the Naughty Naughty Dragon and the Wild One. We'll be right back with the action of the year. Okay, here we go with the action. Both wrestlers are in the ring. Here, let's wrestle. Oh, the Wild One has gone berserk. And he punches. And the dragon tries to kick him, but he gets his leg cut and he gets thrown down. The Wild One goes from corner to corner, chasing the dragon around. Round and round they go. I think they're making the referee a little bit.
The trampoline, the pillow fighter's fighting area. 13 feet of sheer blood and guts. This is where it happens. This is where the battle begins, ends, is won, and is lost. This is the action.
Get off!
Come on, is that all you got?
You don't have me, go!
This is what the life is of two people fighting and pillow fighting. Isn't it amazing?
I mean, see, pillow fighting is not all using the pillow. There's a lot of punching in there, a lot of kicking. It's basically a no-holds-barred match. I mean, anything you can think of, you can do is, except for maybe like hair pulling and biting, but I've really hurt some people before. I mean, I've hit people so hard that they just don't want to come back to the ring. I mean, I just like to hurt people. It's my favorite thing to do. Gotta get back to the fight.
Oh, butt so bad that he'll never fish me again. He'll never fish me again. I'm gonna wreck his world. His butt's just gonna fly to Jupiter. I've not lost one fight in my life. And it's not gonna stop today.
Today I'm using my lucky blue pillow. My white one, it was okay. It just didn't do me as much good as I'd liked it. I mean, that was an easy competitor.
You're gonna be the American. Nobody's pronouncing my name right. Now, feel the rap. Stretching the cord out.
Everybody under that
What do you have to say for yourself? Uh-oh, another person left.
Don't care for me!